Hi, Eddie. It's Lucas. Yeah, I forgot to tell you, I found your wallet earlier. I think you dropped it. Okay, that's fine. Okay, bye. See you tomorrow then. Okay.
Yeah, I still have to do that. It's really bad. But, I have, like, a couple pages done. I'm on page, like, 330. Yeah. Wait, hold on. I think I hear the doorbell. That's really weird.
Hi, Addie.
What are you doing here?
Sorry, I have your wallet.
Thank you. Didn't I just say you could bring this to me at school?
I was just kind of around and I just figured just bring it over.
Okay, thanks, I guess. Sorry, that was like really weird. Yeah, he showed up at my door and was like giving me my wallet, and it was just like so weird. Wait, I think I hear the doorbell again. Oh my God, he's out there again. Oh my God, I'm so excited for Pretty Little Liars tonight. Yeah, I think Cole's gonna come over and watch it with me. Yeah, I'm getting ready right now. I'm literally so excited. Thank you. Mom? Dad? Are you there? Yeah, sorry about that, but anyways, Cole's coming in like 5 minutes, but ew, that Lucas kid, that was so awkward when he showed up. Honestly, he's such a freak. I hate him.